brain has three parts. Brain has three parts, that is the forebrain, midbrain, and third one is hindbrain. So forebrain is covered by, our forebrain is again divided into, the forebrain is again divided into three types. So that is the olfactory lobe, olfactory lobe, and cerebrum, and diencephalon. So the olfactory lobe is a first part in the forebrain. So it receives impulse from impulse of sense of smell. So here the forebrain has three parts, that is the olfactory lobe, cerebrum, and diencephalon. So olfactory lobe, it is the first part in the brain, and it receives impulse of the sense of smell. And cerebrum, so it is a main part in the brain. It is main part in brain. So the cerebrum is longitudinally divided into two parts. So the cerebrum, if we assume this cerebrum, the cerebrum divides into longitudinally two parts. So that is the left and right cerebrum. Left and right cerebrum. So these cerebrums are interconnected by the corpora callosum. So this corpora callosum brings the coordination between the right and left cerebrum. So here the cerebrum is a main part in the brain. If we assume the cerebrum is like this, so it will be divided into two parts longitudinally. So this is the left cerebrum, this is the right cerebrum. So the left and right cerebrum are connected by the corpora callosum. This corpora callosum brings the coordination between the right and left hemicerebrums. So the cerebrum has folds and grooves like structure. Folds and grooves like structure. So the folds are called as gyri. The folds is called as gyri. The grooves are called as sulci. So the gyri and sulci increases the surface of cerebrum. So the neural cell bodies, interconnected by cerebral cortex. Cerebral cortex. So here cerebrum has folds and grooves. Folds are called as gyri, grooves are called as sulci. The gyri and sulci increases the surface of cerebrum. So the cell neurons are interconnected by cerebral cortex. So cerebral cortex has, the cerebral cortex has three regions. So that is the three regions. So that is the sensory region or sensory cortex and motor cortex and associated cortex. So here the forebrain, let me see from the forebrain. The forebrain has three parts. So that is the olfactory lobe, cerebrum, diencephalon. Cerebrum, it is the first part in the brain and it receives the impulse of sense of smell. The cerebrum, it is the main part of brain. So the cerebrum divides into two parts. So the cerebrum has two parts, that is the right and left hemispheres, left cerebrum hemispheres. So these are interconnected by corpora callosum. This corpora callosum brings the coordination between right and left cerebrum, right and left cerebrum. So here the cerebrum has folds and grooves. The folds and, so this is the folds, folds and grooves. So these are used for the gyri. The folds are called as gyri, grooves are called as sulci. So the gyri and sulci increases the surface of the cerebrum. So neural cell bodies interconnected by the cortex, cerebral cortex. The cerebral cortex has three regions, that is the sensory region or cortex, motor cortex and associated cortex.